I'll go ahead and start the show then.
You can open for me.
I'll open, okay.
And I'll use the voice of Bob.
Hi, everybody. We're live. We just went live. Stephen Graham, movie maker. Hi, I'm Howard. Welcome to another edition of Lounge Academy, where you are the lounge cadet. And we're the lounge cadets. We're all lounge cadets. Doesn't matter which side of the lens you're on, you're at the party. So pull up your favorite cocktail in one hand, your favorite pet in the other. Sit back and don't mix the two up. I'd like to say hi to Vicki Scott, who's a wonderful lounge cadet. It's great to see you. We just, speaking of the Statler, we just came back from the Statler, which is Vicki Scott's, that's her thing, is the Statler. She's in charge of the history, the chronicling of all the events that have happened there since 1923. When they first put it up. And we've got several, we got a lot of VIPs are popping in here. I'll just, a few quick hellos. Shirley Mayer, great to see you. You're looking great, looking as cute as a French poodle, as usual. Jack Horaho, how are you, sir? The one and only Barbara Fisher and the other and only Kate Fitzgerald. These are John Biskey. He just went live, that's right. Jim Russert, back at you, sir. Guy's there, he's sitting in his basement reveling in the fact that it's dry. He just spent $200,000 to have his basement re-engineered, so it's dry as a bone. And we're here to celebrate that along with him. We've got several camera angles for you tonight. There we go. This is the shoulder. You can request these camera angles throughout the night. This is called the shoulder because I named it that because it's over my shoulder. It's not just to see Barry's painting of the old house downtown that's up on the mantle over there. This is where you can see the lounge cadets gathered around the piano when they're done feeding. They usually migrate over here. Here you can see them feeding here using the far camera. They're over at the VIP table. They're eating. They're catching up. Clearer than Fox News. That's well. Thank you, Vicki Scott. I'm really glad you're out there. I know it's in your part of the world. It's probably like really early in the morning or something. Not even. What are you doing up on a school night? Well, thank you. Bill Pavone, Chili Billy's out there, Rob Case. Well, this is an all-star group. Now, we always start out as part of our equipment check. We check the part in my hair, and it's pretty damn straight. I don't have as much product, as they say nowadays. How come hair salons, how did they manage to own the word product for their product? Like, out of all the products in the world, just think of all the SKU SKUs there are. But out of all of those countless billions of products, the hair salons get to call theirs product. How'd they get that so early? They probably have product.com. No, bald? No, I don't. I got, still got all my hair so far. Tonight, hoping by the end of the night the hair is still there. Well, that's great. We're broadcasting live on the Statler History Group too. Thanks to Vicki Scott. This is great. I'm going to give you the split camera. It's a little sluggish. I press the button and this technology always wants to show you who's boss. Michael Jackson's estate owns Happy Birthday. That's amazing. I never knew that. Russ Runfola's out there, and he's using the magic code word to get in, Lard. We all know what Lard is. It's going to be Lard season again in May around here with our... One of our own sponsors. We have a lot of sponsors. Chili Billy Ice Cream. This is City of Buffalo Department of Coffee and Donuts. We'll be back in May to fulfill all your Lard donut needs. Thank you, Russ Runfola. Here's the other side. Now, you don't have to wait till May to get your cup. If you're running low on official mugs, you can order them on Buffalo Donut. We've got a very sophisticated ordering system that really works great. It's really amazing. So anyway, you can go on there and get your own mug if you want. We've got new colors, as you saw. That one was orange. In fact, I really haven't introduced these. I haven't introduced these to the public yet. So just for tuning in to the beginning of Lounge Academy, you're going to get a scoop. Now, you all know that the green was a big success. We went from the white mugs. We added green to the line. And they were selling like crazy, especially around for the Christmas season, because they were new then. Well, we haven't been slacking just because we've been closed for the wintry season at the Department of Coffee and Donuts. But we came out with, we've got some orange mugs now, orange. We also have, get a load of the pink. It's kind of a Pepto-Bismol pink. So you could feel like you could eat more Lard donuts, drink more coffee, and while you're taking the antidote. Now, those colors are not listed on the website, but if you want them, I don't know, just order the wrong color and tell me the color you really want. And in the meantime, I didn't want to put the colors up because I wanted this to be a surprise. So it's a surprise is out now. You guys getting in on the ground floor. We're going to have some. We're going to see if we can get jazz pianist Bob Davis to do a set. He's over there at the VIP table. Show you where he is. Okay, he's facing the camera. He's chewing. So I guess we'll have to wait for him. He's talking to Pete's Garage. Pete's Garage is speaking of show business. He's a huge YouTube sensation. He really is. He's a big star on YouTube. Huge success. And he's sitting next to our own Alan, who's here, who will be 91 later tonight, we hope. And with her back to you is home favorite lounge cadet Lizzie. She's at the end of the table there. And then my co-host Mary is on the right side of the screen wearing that pink. A big pink scarf to help celebrate our new pink mugs. It's nice to see Ken out there. How are you, Ken? It's great to see you. Thank you, Ken. I just tuned the piano, too. How's it sound? I think it sounds good. Knows what the night will bring. We never know. The producers don't give us the script. It's always a surprise. There are no run-throughs. Speaking of run-through, I forgot to lock the door. We don't want any people running through, you know? People are nuts downtown. Hang on, I'm going to go lock up and I'll be right back.
We're flying back to Oregon in 2 weeks on March 15th, where it was, and he's going with us, and he's going with us.
Wow.
Makes us sound so good. I'm thinking of myself. This is something.
I used to do a lot of work for him.
Who's going to take care of all the stuff he needs here?
He's got a car.
She's got a car that she leased. Not in his name. Someone's got to take care of the car.
This is a part of the show. Thanks for waiting for me. I wear a lot of hats here. I'm not going to do the part of the show where you get to watch me swear at my tablet computer. Oops. As I try to watch the show on my tablet so I can see your comments without having to turn around and look at the computer and do all that stuff. But it's never easy to do it. See if it surprises me tonight and cooperates.
It's great to see you.
I hear me.
Speak.
I think it was a near miss. I've got a black screen. I'm not swearing at it yet. Wait, some more of the pictures. Can I play Butyls? I don't know what a Butyls is. We're getting some requests rolling in. Very good. Very sophisticated musical audience. If it takes forever. It's a song that asks the question, if it takes forever, will I wait for you? It also asks the question, do I have it in this book, or do I have to wing it? I think it's called I Will Wait For You.
You can only cancel the airline within 24 hours and make another
reservation. Unless you buy the insurance,
it lets you cancel it.
I don't see it. I thought it was in this one. I don't have any of my co-pilots here to look through the book. All right, let's see if we can find it here. It's a great song. Now I gotta play it because it's in my head. If it takes forever, I will wait for you.
So they go and take them to Europe.
Through a thousand summers.
So after they leave.
Here we go. Page 164 of your songbooks, Lounge Cadets. Here we go. This is a song the Beatles did called I Will Wait For You. It's on the Hey Jude album. If it takes forever, I will wait for Joey Belani. How you doing, Joey? Jay Anderson's on here. Hi, Jay. How you doing? Billie Holiday. She's great. Yeah, we do a lot of the songs she did. Okay, we'll get them one at a time. If it takes forever, I will wait for you. 4,000 summers, I will wait for you. Till you're back beside me, till I'm holding you, till I hear you sigh here in my arms. Every day remember how I wait for you. Can't you leave me? What my heart, I know that forevermore I will wait for Barbara Fisher. Alliteration here. Clock will take away the hours one by one. Then the time will come when all the waiting's done. Time when you return finds me here and run straight to my waiting arms. If it takes forever, I will wait for you. 4,000 summers, I will wait for you. Till you're back beside me, till I'm touching you. Forevermore, sharing. What a great song. I haven't done that one in forever. That was for Barbara Fisher. With apologies. Thanks for reintroducing me to it. Sitting around the piano with Mary.
Happy Friday.
Happy Friday to you.
Happy Friday.
We got a great group of people with us tonight. All-star group on the other side of the boob tube. Making great song requests. Something that Billie Holiday did. We do a lot of songs that Billie Holiday did. She did so much. She
took advantage of me.
That's a nice one.
Let's
see if it's in this book. It is.
Yeah, you did that one. That was fun.
Do I do that one? Okay, we're gonna do some Billie Holiday for Jay Anderson. What am I looking up again?
You took advantage of me.
You took advantage of me. I've got, I forgot the page I was on. I just looked it up. You go to my head. You make me feel.
I think I saw it. I think I saw it.
Mary's good at the
alphabet. Oh, no, maybe I saw you do something. I thought they cheated.
Yeah, sometimes they.
Yeah, I think it's...
With a song in my heart. Oh, here it is.
Oh, okay.
This is for Jay Anderson. Great, great guy. We have a long history of politics together. Back when I was part of the campaign trail. Right, Jay? My brief
political career.
No.
Unlike Jay's, Jay has a long political career. He's a young guy by my standards. And he's got what it takes, I can tell you that. In fact, he's so smart he might decide to stay out of politics. Well, it's getting to be for professional use only. I'm a sentimental sap, that's all. Jay's a sentimental sap. What's the use in trying not to fall? It's ranging. I have no will. You've made your kill. On account of you took advantage of me. It's kind of like the song could apply to politics, right? I'm just like an apple on a bough, and you're gonna shake me. You're gonna shake me down somehow. See, shaking down, that's what you do in politics. People shake people down. So what's the use? Jay, you cooked my goose. 'Cause you took advantage of me. I'm so hot and bothered that I don't know. I don't know my elbow from my ear. I suffer something awful each time you go. Much worse when you're near. Here I am with all my bridges burned. Just a babe in arms, where Jay's concerned. So lock the doors and call me yours, 'cause you took advantage of me. What a great song, great request. An apple on the bow. When you're gonna shake me down, and how? So what's the use? You cooked my goose. On account of you took advantage of me. I'm so hot and bothered, I don't know my elbow from my ear. Suffering something awful each time you go, and even when you're near. Watch for Jay in 2020. I got a feeling. You watch. Sophie's out there looking.
Sophie's choice.
Because she wants her dad to stop at McDonald's. We got some real piano, ladies and gentlemen. Your reward for putting up with my opening numbers is we've got Bob Davis is here for a few minutes before he's off to his Pausa. You going to Pausa? It's going to be a Pausa house appearing. But first, he's right here at Lounge Academy because we're lucky. Come on, Bob, play a few numbers for us.
Play a few numbers, number one, number four, and number two.
He's doing math.
One, six, four.
Oh, wait. Get this kid out of here.
What number should we play?
Check the status of application. He was in
Thank you. later.
Yeah, I don't see. I just turned it.
Piano sounds great. Piano sounds great. I don't know about you and me, but the piano sounds great.
No, that was beautiful. I noticed, you know, I think maybe even without realizing it, that a pianist over, Bob Davis's caliper, adjusts his playing to the particular piano's personality. When a piano is nicely tuned like this one.
Yeah, you can feel it. You can play.
You start playing very
gently and softly and let it
ethereally. How do you spell that? How do you spell that?
I don't know. What the fuck is he?
Bob Davis, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful. Yeah, the smoking. Kate Fitzgerald brings up such a good point, you know. In the old days, a lounge was full of smoke. Yeah, see, Steve Graham knew right where I was going with this. And because he's an actor and a movie maker, he understands set design and costumes and lighting. And the smoke was a big part of this. The scene, I mean,
the atmosphere.
In fact, you know, the atmosphere is a little screwed up in here tonight because I forgot to turn some of the lighting down. I'm going to turn it down a little.
Oh, I see.
Right.
That reminded me.
Thanks, Kate. That reminded me that the ambience. See, I think that might be what tipped us off to this, what made Kate think about this, the atmosphere. I forgot to set the lighting properly for the show. Now you'll notice the background lighting is a little lower. You don't want it too bright and clinical in a lounge. It's a problem with a lot of modern venues where music is played nowadays. You know, they're played in places with fluorescent lighting and things like that. They just a laboratory examination of live music rather than experiencing it in its natural habitat. Steve likes that one. Watching Lounge Academy with my co-host Kate Fitzgerald, Steve Graham. We got an all show business in studio and home group tonight, Steve. Why shouldn't I take a chance when romance passes by? Why shouldn't I? Someone's got to ask that question. Why wait around when each age had a sage you had found? on this earth, love is all that is really worth thinking about. It must be fun. Lots of fun. You'll be kissed and then you'll be kissed even again. All debutantes say it's good. And every star out in far Hollywood seem to give it a try. So why shouldn't I? Why shouldn't I? Victims here tonight. Yeah, and blues. I got up this morning. I wish I stayed in bed. I said I woke up this morning. Should have stayed in bed. I don't even know why I got out of bed. We're going to have a little blues later in the night. We expect to have the Jews Brothers come up and do a set. Some great blues. It usually comes later in the night. Here's a nice song I just flipped to. Beautiful song. a Harry Warren and Matt Gordon. No wonder it's good. A couple of ringers. I'll do the verse that nobody knows. Each time I look at you, it's like the first time. Each time you're near me, the thrill is new. There is nothing that I wouldn't do for the rare delight of the sight of you. For the more I see you, the more I want you. Somehow this feeling just grows and grows with every sigh. Come on, let about you. I love you the more I see you. As years go by, I know the only one for me can only be on TV. Sometimes we forget to tell people. It becomes so natural we forget. More lost without you. And so it goes. Can you imagine how much I love you? The more I see you, as years go by, I know the only one for me can only be you. Sellers can free you. My heart won't try. That.
I thought I told you I see her at the staff person. I'm she Andrew. She works for Family Four now. She comes in.
I see Andrew.
Big fan.
Well, you're too generous and too kind. There's so many great songs. I wish we had somebody named Nancy. We're going to call. We're going to have to call, rename Lynn Averill Nancy just for this song. Because we need a Nancy. If I don't see her each day, I miss her.
time I kiss her. I've got a case. Nancy with a laughing face. She can take the winter and make it summer. Summer can take some lessons from her. Join me at the piano, Mary. I'm going to follow you. Tomboy in lace. Nancy with the laughing face. Say hi to Lynn Averill out there. Give you the very same glow when she speaks. You would think she was singing. Just hear her say hello. I swear to Rich Sellers, you can't resist her. I love this line. Sorry for you, she has no sister. No one could ever resist. Nancy with a laughing face. Nice to see Rich Sellers here. Gerald could tell. Suddenly I met you and I dreamed of gay amour. Dawn I woke up singing sentimental overture. This heart of mine is dancing gaily now. I taste the wine of real romancing now. This crazy world is taking on a wonderful design. As long as life endures, this world endures mine. Life endures its world. This heart of mine.
Getting distracted. Seeing everybody having so much fun.
Everyone kind of broke off into little loungettes, little. The new kids are in the back. Means it's good stuff. It's old, it has to be shaken. Once I had a secret love lived within this heart of mine. All too soon my secret love became impatient to be free. Song, Rich. Just how wonderful you are. Here's Barry. Why, I'm so in love with you. You might have to let Lounge Cadet Barry in. Rich Sellers. Now I shout it from the highest hill.
actually went and went to Barry and his front door. We went Barry and the front door.
I can't see it. It's dark. It's a belt, isn't it? It's always
being creative. Barry's here, ladies and gentlemen. Sentimental, so I walk in the rain. I've got some habits even I can't explain. Start for the corner, turn up in Spain. Why try to change me now? I'll sit and I'll daydream, dreams galore. Cigarette ashes, there they go on the floor. I'll go away weekends. Why try to change me now? Why can't I be more conventional? People stare, people talk. That's not for me. 'Cause I can't see my kind of crazy world go passing me by. So let people wonder, let them laugh, let them frown. You know I love you till the moon's upside down. Don't you remember I was always a clown? Why try to change me? Why try to change me? Why try to change me? Now. It's a Cy Coleman song.
Yes, me
too. Conveniently, it's named Why Try to Change Me Now.
Kathy Moses goes there. She does the swimming in the Jewish Kingdom. Yeah, it's in downtown. I mean, the one near the city. I believe it's the city.
Celebrating the big 9-1, ladies and gentlemen. This is a big one. Celebrating his 91st birthday at Lounge Academy.
It's supposed to be
a plenty of power to blow those candles out. 91 candles. How's that song go? 16 candles? 91 candles. Never looks better. Alan's been coming here for 91 years. Get a look at the birthday boy a little closer.
How are you?
There's birthday boy right there on the left. Ellen McCausland. Send him some thumbs up, some fingers and hearts, happy faces from the home audience to Ellen. I'm going to send some like right now. There they go. That's for Ellen's birthday. Here comes Barry, another performer. You're watching Lounge Academy because it's Friday night. It's nice, you know, it's the kind of show you can put on. And then, you know, you go about different things you're doing on your Friday night, and then you check back in from time to time. We run for like 4 hours, and then Facebook kicks us off.
It's like a Grateful Dead set.
It's like a Grateful Dead set. Here's one. I'm going to do this one. Don't tell Nick I'm doing this song. He's not here yet. Strange dear. But true, dear, great Cole Porter tune. When I'm close, do you hear the stars fill the sky? So in love with you am I. love with you and I. What, the whistle? Come on, Barry, join me over here. Sit at the piano here. Gershwin's. Somebody loves me. I wonder who. I wonder who. Who she can be. Somebody loves me. I wish I knew. No, maybe. There's a somebody who's wanting to see. I hope that she turns out to be someone who'll watch over me. I'm a little man who's lost in the woods. I know I could always be good to one who'll watch over me. Thank you, Andrew. Come on up and sit at the piano. Come on up and sit down and relax. It's easy. You just sit there. You can talk up here. Sometimes I'm happy. Sometimes I'm blue. My disposition depends on you. I never mind the rain from the sky. If I could find the sun in your eyes. Sometimes I love you. Sometimes I hate you. Another Billie Holiday song for Jay. But when I hate you, it's on account of I love you. That's how I am. So what can I do? I'm happy when I'm happy you.
It's a watershed moment when you first did it.
I could find the sun in your eyes. Sometimes I love you.
Rich is a great harmonica player.
Sometimes I hate you.
Before the end of the night, he usually does a little.
When I hate you, Tanakana, I love you. That's how I am. So what can I do? I'm happy when I'm with you. I'm happy when I'm at Big Blue with Andrew and all of you.
Howard, the bases are loaded around the piano.
I know, this is great. We got an all-star group. Thank you. We take requests. Can't always play them.
Yeah, Doris Day
But Doris Day did some great songs.
Yeah, Renee said it was just her 97th birthday, Doris Day.
Yeah,
97.
Everyone was.
Yeah. Yeah. I noticed a few years ago.
Good for Doris. She was a nice lady. We had mutual friends, Doris Day and us. Right?
Yeah, we do
mutual
friends. That's why I wanted to see how long this thing is going on.
Yeah. Where you
are,
Rock?
Here's a song Doris Day did. She did a million songs.
Yeah, the other voice
is very natural. I hear a lounge kid out.
This is what I love about Lounge Academy. The name Doris Day is spoken, and she was discussed. Doris Day. I love being Doris Day. I love being Doris Day. I love being Doris Day. Nick's here,
ladies and gentlemen. Kathy's here, and she's wearing her salmon jacket tonight.
It's the Pantone color of the year. And, or it's coral, which is almost the same thing.
I am
sure the warmer nights will be soon. Two hearts as one will be blended. Waited for tonight, especially Gary May. How are you, Gary May? My good insurance friend. Thank you. by Nick Sutton.
Oh, I thought you looked familiar. We're picking out fun songs, unusual songs. Great to see you, Gary. How you been? I'm just sitting here, you sitting here fully insured. Thanks to my good friend. Gary, when you're alone. This one goes out to Gary May. Who cares what starlit skies when you're alone? The magic moonlight dies at break of dawn. There is no sunshine when your lover has gone. But lonely hours, the evening shadow breaks. What lonely hours, those memories lingering. Like faded flowers, life can mean so anything when your lover has gone. Here's a song for Nick. It seems we stood and talked this way before. We looked at each other the same way then. But I can't remember. That's what happens when you get older, right? Where or when? You're wearing are the clothes worn. The smile you're smiling. You're smiling then, but I can't remember where or when. First time seem to be happening again. And so it seems that we have met before. Thank you.
are smiling, you are smiling. But I can't remember when or when. Some things that happen for the first time seem to be happening again. So it seems that we have met before. Before, but who knows where or when? You ever have that feeling? From Babes in Arms, 1937. Still makes sense today, right? The lyrics. Thanks. Here's another Gershwin tune. Let it rain and thunder. Thank you, Gary May. Appreciate that. Barry says hello to Barbara Fisher. Paging Barbara Fisher. Barry says hello. He's in the house. He's seeing his painting up on the wall for the first time. And boy, what it, that really does so much for the room. It's, you know, art really works. Barry painted that. It's a picture of our house. See that nice painting up there? Barry painted that very recently. Like it's the first time he's seeing it on a hook. It's actually this house back in time. When there were other houses on the street. And when that guy was lighting the lamp pole, walking his dog. Everybody in this room is just bubbling over with all kinds of talent, right? Well, it makes sense. When it rains, it thunder. Let a million firms go under. I am not concerned with stocks and bonds that I've been burned with. I love you and you love me. That's how it will always be, and nothing else can ever mean. Chatters. Love's the only thing that matters. Nick, who cares if the sky cares to fall? So long as I
Thanks, man. It's Nick's same song. Thank you. Wow, what a great group. These people know their songs. Nice to see GT out there. Barbara Fisher really likes that painting. Stick around, Barbara. We're going to have some big talents. Oh, thank you. Wonderful having you here. Great guests at Lounge Academy. Got new cadets coming on board every minute. How are you? Well, make yourself at home and enjoy. That's Nick. Nick's our bouncer. See that, ladies and gentlemen? Ladies and gentlemen, Maxine Lamar is in the house. It's great having Maxine here. Strange deer. So in love. So in love.
$12.
So you're asking me about one, and then you start singing another one. And then I can't remember what I'm.
What do you want? Don't bother me.
Would you like some wine?
He's going to need one. You want to sing it now, Nick?
Sure.
Why not, right?
Why not?
Well,
there was a bird named the Why Not.
See if your mic is up and off. Why do I turn it way off? We now have a special treat. This goes out to Maxine Lamar. This is our very own Nick. Nick's going to sing a song from Kiss Me, Kate. I'd like to say hello to Howard Kunz, Alan Hastings, GT. Dakota's here. Hi, Howard Kunz, sir. Here's a thumbs up for you. I think it's a thumb. It's one of the fingers down there. I thought you were going to do So In Love for the talent scout. How's the talent scout?
Strange.
Yeah. When do you get a load of this? He's got this resonance that's unbelievable in his voice. I wish I had it. Sing into it, though. You're holding it like you're talking to an ice cream cone. These are directional. Nick, you got to point it toward your console. Like that, yeah. I mean, you don't have to swallow it, but, well, that's what.
All right, the evening's over now.
Never mind.
Have a good night.
When I'm close to you, dear, the stars fill the
delight is curious.
Going, Jane. Happy birthday. I'm so glad that we got to be part of your birthday.
Other things. Wow. Drummer. Yeah, I love it. Dude is a high level drummer.
Nice to see you, Tina. Later with us.
We got a lot of talent coming up later tonight.
This heart of mine was doing very well. The world was fine as far as I could tell.
I know, I love it.
Suddenly I met you and I dreamed of the amore. Dawn, I woke up singing sentimental overture. This heart of mine is dancing gaily now. I taste the wine of real romancing now. This crazy world is taken on a wonderful design. As long as life endures, it's yours, this heart of mine.
Song. You know, if Sinatra would have done it or something, it would have been, everyone would know it.
Exactly.
I've just been informed by Ryan Lysar, who's president of WBIG.Tv, that we have various cakes up at the bar, various types, all kinds. It looks like there's a plethora of cake.
Smorgasbord.
I always wanted to use that word.
Right.
Ever since Blazing Sam.
Yeah. Roll number one.
There's also some of our own steaming hot loaf. We make our own whole wheat. I make it, actually. It's up there, too. So if you're into carbs, they're up there. If not, that's fine. You don't have to feel peer pressure to eat cake. Sun Valley Serenade.
Why do robins sing in December?
Why is that, Bob Davis?
Long before the springtime is due.
Water and flower, right?
And even though it's snowing, violets are growing. I know why, and so do you. Why do breezes sigh every evening, whispering your name as they do? When the music begins, guide you as rainbows. When you're in my arms, I know why, and so do you. Happy birthday, Ellen. Happy 91 to you.
Thank you.
I grow again. I hear those trumpets blow again. I'm all aglow again. Making a chance on love. Remember this one, Paul? Here I slide again. About to take that ride again. I'm starry-eyed again. Taking a chance on love. They said the game was a frame-up. I never would try. Now I'm taking that game up and the ace of hearts is high. Things are blending now. I see the rainbows blending now. We'll have that happy ending now. Taking a chance on love. Taking a chance on love. Was that Harold Arlen? Do I have what? Somewhere. Yeah. You wrote some great stuff. Special to Lounge Academy. Lately, I find myself out gazing at stars, hearing guitars like someone in love. Each time I'm lately, the things I do astound me. Mostly whenever you're around me.
That's right. It was second up in the year.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We're listening.
Hi, Dan Fletcher.
Yeah. very much.
Thank you, Barry.